Hello guys, welcome to Insta Electronics. So in today's episode, let's take a look at this Nova 1400 watts hair dryer, which I bought from Flipkart yesterday. And because of the fast shipping, I got it delivered today to my office. But unfortunately, I can already see that it has suffered some damage in the shipping. As you can see, the package is still intact. It's never been opened. As you can already see, all the sides are still intact. But if you feel the package, usually, you know, Flipkart actually ships in a bubble wrap covered package, but here there is nothing, absolutely nothing. And already the package is open. You can see there's a crack over here. So let's open this package and see whether the product actually survived or not. I really hope it does. Otherwise, I don't need to worry because I have a 10-day return policy. So let's open the box and see how much the damage really is. So as you can see, already the case is falling apart, and see, it came in a very terrible packaging. I never expected like this from Flipkart. It almost looks like a used package, which I have doubts on right now. But anyway, this is the product, actual product. The packaging was really terrible. Let's move the package aside and let's check how is the actual product. And this right here is the actual product. It has foldable handles and looks like this has survived the shipping and it is really in good shape, and hopefully it works like that also. And speaking of which, this has different settings. It has cold, this is dual mode settings. This has cold air and hot air option built in. So by the looks of it, I think it's okay, but anyway, let's give it a try. Okay, it seems like it's working fine. Right now, this is the cold air mode. I'm not feeling any warmth. So there is one more setting here, let's try that one. And right now, I can feel the heat here, and this is heat with. So the first setting is just the room temperature air, nothing else, just a fan, no heating whatsoever at all. In the second setting, you will get a mild heating with a medium fan speed, and in the third setting, it is a maximum heat and maximum fan speed. So to rate this product, I can pretty much say it feels solid in the hand. It doesn't feel that cheap, even though it is cheap. I think I bought it almost for 500 something rupees, but yeah, for the price that I paid for it, I think it's overall a good product, and thankfully it survived the shipping also. And here's one close look at the internals. If I can focus onto that, yep, that's the heating element you can see right there. So yeah, that is actually the product, the Nova 1400 watts heater. Let's take a look at the packaging, what else as it comes with. I think just a simple paperwork of instruction manual. That is the packaging, two temperature settings you can see, and the model number is NHP8108. Yep, that's the packaging information. So yep, there it goes. So yep, that's it. That is the Nova 1400 watts hair dryer, guys. So that's it for today's video. See you in another video.